Hello guys, and welcome back to Let's Players of Might and Magic 5 Tribes of the East. Welcome to this 11th episode already. It's the first time that happened ever in my little playthroughs here. So this is proven to be a longer campaign than I thought. Nevertheless, it's quite interesting and fun to play. And as you could have seen last episode, I got my ultimate, and for a change I didn't get it in the last mission. Last episode, sorry. Maybe I can abuse it a little bit. I don't know. Maybe I can, maybe I can't, because at the moment I wasn't really impressed by how well it worked. that's nothing. It's nothing, I tell you. Are these living? Nope. That was a very stupid question, but I was really curious because I remember being able to drain these for life. Maybe I'm wrong. Quite possibly, quite surely I'm wrong. Alright. Zombies. You can just sit still. Sure. He hit him as well. Oh no. No risk of losing stuff, so no problem. Yeah, I mean, way, you poopy do, worth it. Okay, let's get the mines here. I think I'll, before I go anywhere with her, I'll make sure to check for these portals, because I'm really curious what's in there. Alright, I'd like to decay you, please. Sure. Oh, you're in a range. Whoops. There we go. No dark energy, that's right. And this guy's guys again. Oh, you haven't visited this until that. I didn't catch it. Capture the got these things. I didn't actually capture the what's it called actually? Graveyard. Alright, yeah, I captured that. Lord. Alright, let's go see what's up here. Hate portals. Well, it's been worse, but still. Do not like them. At the very least. Well, I do care about this, though. Maybe I should just capture this and check these. Well, this is a lot of experience, sure. Alright, we have some Arrowman. That movement is pretty big. Wow. So, what is he gonna kill? Skelly archers. Of course. Vengeal! Ha 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 ha! Kill half the stack, please. No. 56. Ah, there we go. Ooh, let's wait with that a little bit. Zombies can't reach, though. Well, let's res, I'm sure. Uh, I'll delete all the reds eventually, but for now I will, I don't know. Is there anything good I can do? A decay or something? I don't know. Let's do it! Can 9 of these kill 5 of... Ah, I killed my zombies instead. Sure. Come on now. Alright, time to arrest this guy. He should be safe. Nope. You shall defend. Decay. Lock up. Really? You're out of shots. You're worthless. That's the first time I've seen a lich go out of shots in this campaign, I think. Charge! Yes! Ha! That's a lot of experience, so worth it. And I can even get one. Skelly Archer. One. Yes. Perfect. Collection is complete. Alright. Refugee camps, worth picking up. Can have high level, high tier, it has random high tier units. So, yeah, decent. This is rather crippling for these things. What? Why did he not return? That's pretty interesting. As in not, as in confusing. And this sounds so tempting. I have no idea. However, this is probably the more dangerous one of these, so... defend. Alright. I may just lose some mummies. So tough luck for the mummies. Mummies have lost at me long enough. If I could fire them, they're fired. Oh, yeah, they get 2 back, but yeah. Alright, any nonsense in there? Oh, let's get this mine, we find it weak. Okay. I see the stone spikes target, I think. Here. Perfect. Of course you'd miss. Yeah, sure. You may attack me. That hurt. Ha ha ha. Sure, one kill is one kill, alright. What's this stat like? 36? And these things have... And not these things. I don't have any of these... whites yet. Done. Oh no, wait, I missed some guys there. For some reason I thought these were mine. Oh, mummy. Time to shine. Good job, mummies. Since this is the first campaign, I should quite surely... Let me, while you're here, check what's in there. So, where were these things then? Did I just miss them? Who is this? Oh, there they are. There's a garrison. How many? Lots. Well, it's challenging for her. So, it's... elementals, lots of them. Alright. See, I'll work on that with her. With this guy here. Once I hand over the army. Last day of the week. Let's get something that gives me units. Unfortunately, I didn't get the refugee camp in time. Deadly! Huh. We could have beaver. Actually, no, I wanted to do this. Let's build some gold. Wow. I really have no gold issues here, that's for sure. That's worthless. I'm supposed to do with all these non-upgraded troops. I'll have skellies, so sure. Or should I take them? You know what, I'll take them. I'll upgrade them for you. And these are good, but... 18 ghosts? Possibly better. 18... No, it's less damage they do. But they're more... they're freaking incorporable. How do you explain that? Incorporeal. Alright, incorporeal. Right. I can do English, trust me. Alrighty. Let's free this mercury mine. It's just going to be kinda a big deal. Sure, full mana. Let's abuse this. With a curse of another world. Zap. Done. Nearly. There we go. Oh, perfect. And I get zombies. Oh, it's barely any cost, so sure. I'm more interested in getting these. These give liches. There's a many of them, though. So let's see how well that goes. There are many of them. How much does this kill? 3? Sure. Let's see what they're top. Oh, okay, they're slow spamming. I care very little about that, actually. If I do Curse of Netherworld, will I get to move again? One way to find out. Quite possibly. Go, million guys. Time for you to shine. Yeah, that's perfect. This is why I wanted it to happen. Because I can just get a resin right before these last guys get to move. There we go. If you can get a dragon hit on him, on her. No, don't lose health. What are you thinking? Zap. It looks ridiculous how that dragon attacks, really. Alright, there we go. No losses there, and possibly quite a few liches. So sure, I'll take it. Well, that's quite a few liches. It qualifies for quite a few freaking liches. Although it's... arch-liches, huh. Arch-liches, eh? Sorry, ghosts. Which I... even though I love you a lot, but... it's freaking arch-liches. Yes, archery. Destructive magic. Huh. Interesting, but no. Yeah, so it's mages today. Can I hire these? I don't know. I don't think I can, but it's worth checking. No, you really have to go there and pick them up yourself, so you can't really order them from afar. Be done with it. Alright, one big stack. So. Ha! You shall attack my mummies if you get that far. Like usual, I'll decay. It's just a very potent spell. Full defense mode. Ha! You'll probably get a cleave in, but I get a hex at that. Wow, that killed many of them. I'm not even gonna bother rezzing, because I think these, I'll get these two back, yeah. Good job, you were very durable. What a precarious road. Moderate. A sacrificial altar, not that useful. So I'm a little bit in doubt here. I probably want to take care of this thing first so I can get these dead knights extra. But you know what? Let's work towards this gate. I want to get out of this thing here. Oh, you have to kill it from the other side, so that's the trick. Alright. Sure, I'll go that. I'll go free this portal here. And she can free the portal there. That's a win-win. You don't say. That's an interesting garrison. Looks pretty beautiful, actually. Nice. Good job. Right, because it has champions in them. Let's save just in case. If all fails, I'll put everything in a row. Oh, it's a walled garrison. Well, that's terrible for them. Because now they can't reach me for sure. Yet even if they have some archers, I have some really bad news. You may attack me. Actually, that was stupid. I can just charge right through. Just peachy. Why did I have to do that badly? Alright, so let's see how much I can kill with a Curse on Netherworld for 7 mana. Well, it's killed nearly every freaking thing here. See, I only has a few of these guys left? Sure, looks for me. These guys aren't teleporters. They're terrible. Okay, finish these off as well as you can. I don't want to lose any more ghosts, I think, they attack. Another one! Ah, oh, peachy. Alright, done. That's why I love dark magic. It's like a way better ooh, vampire lords, eh? Well, I do like skellies. I kinda get more skellies than vamp lords. 13. No, I forgot that they're way expensive, 3 apiece, so I can get 69 actually. There we go. Ooh, right, 12 skellies. Oh my god, all the difference. Ah, there's a city. Threat level up. What's this? What's this city called? Chilbury. So I can safely attack them without accidentally winning. Something I won't like at the moment, accidentally winning. Alright, I could upgrade some troops here. Maybe get proper liches in here. Sure, got the money for it. Many archers. Sure, hire all these things. And with this money I can also just afford this. There's no reason to be stingy at the moment. not really sure why I'd want to free this altar of sacrifice. It's just not good enough. Sure, it's decent, but it's not really good. Alright. Oh, there's a hero in there. A challenging hero at that. Whoopie-doo. Did it have to be this guy? You know, I'm not interested. Let him attack me. Because he will. He sees a juicy target like a freaking... mummies, then he will attack, no problem. Me, I can just throw some random spell at him. 11, sure. Mummies, quickly! Defend! Good job, mummies. I got two back. Oh, I lost one. Ah! Master of Wrath, that's what I was looking for. Yeah, effective spell buff the Holy War, not that useful, but it's Righteous Might and Haste I care about. And Enlightenment's also pretty decent, so... sure... Did I... oh, okay, that's a different mine. A different mine. 57 of these. I don't know if that's challenging, to be honest. Yeah, I mean, I'm an evil race, I have to sacrifice creatures. If I could sacrifice artifacts, sure, but no, I can't. There's absolutely no point for me to do this. Alright, I can wait. Oh, this is so appealing, but let's wait till the other guy's moved. Ah, he got close. Big mistake. Not really. Oh, how about a puppet one? I'll get frenzy this thing. It'll just attack this thing. Because I can block him off. You can fight mummies. Or vampires. Not anything else. Okay, dead nice, fair enough. Oh, I killed one. How's that? He went for my mummies. How cute. He's probably going for liches, yeah. No, he went for the ghosts. Interesting. Interesting, albeit confusing choice. Oh, what happened? Alright, let's get a rest going in here. Let's rest my mummies. Yeah, sure. There's way many, way more of them. Please destroy half the stack. Yes! Please don't destroy my guys. No, no, kill my mummies. Perfect. Whoa, hold on there, Tiger. Don't accidentally kill my stuff, boy. Okay, can I rest? Yeah, both of them. So perfect. This is tedious. Let's skip. Can I just wait until I get my hero? I like an option like that. That'd be perfect. Ha! Raise! Ha ha ha, what you gonna do now? Dump. Maybe I'll even get dragons. Oh, wait. No, actually, these are in the raids group, I think. Regardless. Sure. Join me. Alright. I'll kill you then. It's no problem. Trust me. So many ranged units on this guy. Two freaking huge stacks of them. go. Another elemental thing. Give me the money. Nice, I could have gone for the mummies with this income. This isn't even with a capital. It's already 3.5k. Yeah, let's start getting walls. Oh, ghosts. Good one. Actually need these. So I have a dwelling for it. So where does this lead? Should I just take a little peek inside? Probably. Let's pick this up first. It's a good ring. Do I want to break up 5 attack? Possibly. Very possibly. Well, I can keep that on, of course. 3 knowledge. Although his defense is worthless. Wow. Yeah, defensive powers I like better. Do you have to turn the camera every time? Oh, what's this? No idea. How to waste a turn. Oh, I wanted to find it on the way back, sure. Run. A tedious map already. Yes. I want all that money. Let's see how biggest stacks we get. The 10 version. Alright. Yeah. Sure. 10 version, not that impressive. I think the 20 version. There's a 20 version? I believe it is. There is. That's a more dangerous one, at least. What's still not still not lethal, but it's getting closer to it. Well, it depends how early you get it in the game, I guess. If you get it really late, then no problem. If you get it early in the game, then yeah, 20 guys is going to be very, very difficult to take down. How am I getting units just like that? Here, have some units, because it's hard. Trust me. You've been attacked like a million times, we're in the I don't get attacked at all, that's rather interesting. This could kill Stark if it didn't miss. Ha ha! I called that one, for sure. 420, wow, he has a monstrous spell power stat, that's for sure. Kill that thing off. I do hope you can survive 23 of these things. Yeah, that guy lost his retaliation abilities. So. Well, I guess I can finish it with arrow. I need to do anything more difficult than I shoot. Alright. Extra resources. Sure. What am I doing? Go up there. You may kill that thing garrisoned soon afterwards. Oh, level 3 spell. I already learned it. Surprise. 23? Wow, that's a decent hero. Right there. Miss Kelly's! No! And once again, mummy's your fodder. Yeah, work on this thing. It seems to be the most dangerous out there. What are you gonna do? Deflect missile? Oh man, I hate deflect missile. Look how well it deflects this. Just look at it. Oh, perfectly deflected. Flawless. Good job. Well played. He went for my mummy, surprise! Nah, not really. What's interesting, I have to keep that in mind, that they absolutely hate mummies. The AI. Not even the AI itself, the towers as well, they hate it. Ah yeah, limited retaliations. What you doing about deadly strike then? Not much. Oh, you're buffing that guy good at, well, up well, aren't you? Alright, let's get some reses going. Definitely this thing, you've earned it! You just gonna sit there? I didn't know that, that it could cast. Yes, I'll abuse that, no problem. Well, I think I'll just do another one of these things here. Let's see how far I get them, Dan. Yeah, 10 left, eh? Hit it again. Haha, I can. Res them all. Well, how much, Bob? Well, how much can I res? 960. Alright. Oh, yeah, that's right. The spell. Ouch. Ouch. How am I going to deal with this? Well, you know what? Let's start attacking him. There's no need to just stay behind walls. Yes! Slightly different screen we saw just a moment ago, but for some reason I decided it was a good time to pull out my headset, and then everything went to hell. So, yeah, I did capture it, but I did get a lot of losses I did not really like. As you can see, I lost the ghost that completely lost some mummies, and I kept my dead knight, so that's all right. So sure, what we got here? A capital already. Sure. If I build it there, I can focus on other stuff in this city, which I like a whole lot more. Alright, so she did lose some stuff, but nothing too bad. Yeah, that little stack proved to be a whole lot more a headache than I thought it would, so... yeah. And this, not sure. It's not gonna do too much, as in nothing at all, I think. Can just do cheap, curse on Netherworld and probably be done. Yes, done. Easily. These things aren't very durable. Alright, this brings me back, and that's what I want, because I need some more guys. And it's a two-way portal, so. What are you doing running back to the back four? Go back home. Did I hire all my troops? Yes. Alright, that's good. Decent. Alright, I'll take all these guys you have. Sure. Why do I always do this the wrong way around? This really confuses me. Let's try that again. Well, one more turn it is then. Alright, this battle. Moderate. I do not like. I definitely do not like. Oh, let's see what happens. I have autosave ready in case everything fails. He's only level 13 though, so that's good. This thing is the most dangerous one, but he was nice enough to place them on top of each other, so let's abuse this fact and put a DK in all three of them. Wait, where's your mouse DK? Oh, it is. So 1, 2, 4, 5. Perfect. resist it, less perfect, because that's the was even the most dangerous stack of the one as well, of the ones as well. So not good, not good at all. This may sting a little bit. Oh, he used the fireball. That's nice of him. He got a crit on me. It's also nice of him. Can you survive this, dragon? You could. But perfect. Drop throwing fireballs. Ow! Res me! I can't. What's this thing? No, he didn't resist. So let's see what I can res. It's 5. Well, let's take 40 of these back, shall we? Perfect. Oh, I forgot those vamps. Ah. Perfect.
The demon who held your souls breathes no more. Then we are yours, Death Lord. Usher uses all.
What? I want this sulfur. Ah, perfect. I got the sulfur. My 12 sulfur. I can never say no to 12 sulfur. It's freaking 12 sulfur we're talking about, not 10. 9, no, 12. I don't see why not, actually. Because I'm going to put them all in the Skeletal Transformer, the Shrine of the Netherworld, this thing here. Juicy units. Let's hire them, shall we? There we go. What do I hear? Oh! That just scared the hell out of me. I hate these two-way portals, as you all know. So let's do this smartly first. Let's get all these things and upgrade them. Alright, what else do you got? I think it's time for one of these things to go. You have ghosts. Well, let's hire them to start with. And, sure. Get some of these things in here. Let's see, what am I not gonna take with me? Zombies or mummies? I know what. Vamps. These things. Wait. Let's upgrade them. Thought so. I was pretty sure I had these things, the upgrades version of these things. And I guess that's about it. I know I bought a set of this already, but I'll save the other the rest of the set for the other guys. Join me. Yes, 15 freaking dead knights. Well, that was worth it. Artifact, but I'm already using a weapon, so not gonna happen. Alright. You can sit in there, sure. Actually, I have a better idea. You can trade this stuff to her. How do you like that? Here, have this. That's more like an army. Good. Alright. Well, it was an eventful turn. Oh, I could have gotten some more. The Archer's Tower should have gotten action. Nah, I don't have the ore for it. Because my ore intercom is absolutely abysmal. Well, thanks, I get that now. Perfect. It's peachy. Oh, whatever. Whatever. Let's make you a I need a dwelling first. I had no idea. Well, I guess I could have guessed. Hindsight. Sure. Change these into these were offensively no, these are actually stronger offensively. These are tougher, fair enough. Good enough for me. Alright, that's all I'm gonna get. And yeah, she can continue up here. Enjoy. Second level spell, finally. Finally, Arcane Crystal. And yeah, that's a very darn good spell. That's my favorite. I was actually slightly worried I wouldn't get it, but there we go, I got it. So it's a walled thing again, which is terrible for them. Although, this is rather annoying, two of these things. Let's see if I can get them to get to the gate. Come to the gates, please. Yeah, this thing here. Damage when destroyed, it's 700 damage in this, in the face to whatever is standing next to it. But more importantly, it disables ranged attacks of ranged units. So, it's freaking darn good. Darn. Yeah, he's gonna fly. Oh, they're both gonna fly. Time to run. Flee! Can you survive this? Probably not, but let's see what happens. What's the worst that can happen? I can lose a dragon. Oh no. Oh, he lived. 65 damage? Alright. Works for me. Let's wait with you. Sure. Not my zombies. Oh man, I hate when they kill zombies. My favorite units. What's up with this random diving? I get it. Maybe they see through my dastardly little plan. Sure. Expensive, but worth it. One lives. God damn it. Are you gonna kill anything with 19? Nope. I guess this is safer to attack, so. And this thing will die from DK damage, for sure. Or won't even get to the DK point. The point of DK you won't get to. Good. Oh, I lost a zombie. Well, this is extremely cheap for that many zombies. Once again, I like the poltergeist. My dark energy, right in my dark energy. I don't know what this is, and it doesn't seem to do anything, so. Let's kill the earth elementals off and see what's in this two-way. Did I check what's in there? No, I didn't. So I'm going there first, actually, before anything else. Can just imagine some guy teleporting in now and just me being in the arse. Wait, what? What? Andreas? Do you have the power to beat this? What kind of stuff do you have? That's not enough. I mean, shit, it's gonna be enough to kill my dragon, because I know you like to kill. No, he's first. Can I move somewhere where she can't reach? No, I can't. That's unfortunate. Let's see if I can kill it before then, at least. Yeah. Not gonna happen. Alright. Shame. Oof. Kill some of these. So I don't get this. Why would he do this? Oh, okay. So it went like that. That works. Yes, this is a Curse of the Netherworld moment, not a Puppet Master stuff like that moment. Ha! Slightly confused why I'd like to do that, but works for me. Yeah, I thought he would. Can still try to move a boy a little bit. Well, he can't do much. Run, Skellies, run! Ah, you're safe. Trust me, you're safe, Skellies. I know this. I do know that I want to raise that on this thing now. Run! Oof. Not my skellies. Not my skellies, please. They did nothing. Sure. Lock that thing down. If there's a risk, I will lose some guys. Quite interesting that he decided to attack me. Well, I don't mind, because pretty sure I got this in the back. The most dangerous stack is this thing now, and maybe the catapult, but that's about it. Well, attacking the ballista seems like ill-advised, but sure. Let's do it. Can I puppet it? I can. Let's do it. Die. See if I can bring this down. He will probably dispel. No, he didn't. He's going to attack. Oh, that's a mistake. So I'm gonna make one more stuff to red before I finish this off. So one of these, 50 of these, one of these. I think 50 of these is probably the best. Oh wait a minute, never mind that. 28 of these. As much as I like my skellies, these things are also pretty offensively decent. Well, that's interesting. I got my Dead Knight back as well. Oh, did I get? Alright. So I even make a profit. Yeah, sure. Let's start with this first. Like two? Okay, I need a full one. It's a shame. And probably one of these as well. No, like two. What if we do? Well, these are more expensive, maybe. No, there's also eight apiece. Sure. Oh, zombies. Sure. One zombie. Maybe two. Three zombies. Wow! What the hell's going on? So many zombies. I don't know what to do. So what's in here? Oh yes! I checked that already. I'm ridiculously stupid again. Oh well. It's a lot of freaking hydras, that's for sure. Well, let's save this actually for a moment. It was it's a good time to save, I guess. now I want my dragon. Give me my dragon. This one lowly dragon. 19 dead knights. Very nice. Yes, very nice. Yeah, you can just sit there as fodder. I don't know if I want to cast stuff here, really. It's probably not really worth it. What I can do is just frenzy one of them or something. This thing, so you can have some fun while I shoot from afar at stuff. Ow! Well, that's not good enough. Well, that doesn't kill nearly as much as I hoped it would. Oh, must decay it is. I don't know. If I wait one small, yeah, I hope that much. 27 damage! Oh man, this is gonna hurt. Look at that. 27 damage. Just like that. Zap! In his face. Nobody would hit him. Confusion would ruin these things. Sure. That's why I didn't want to do it, but it's decent enough. Don't kill me. Oh, he didn't give kill his own guy? That's not fair. Sure. Are you confused, so you can't even retaliate? I like that. Not very well, do you? And it's pretty much lost until the end of the fight, so it's even worse for him. Ah, done. Well, technically it doesn't last until the end of the fight, but I have so much spell power that it lasts very darn long, for sure. Right, so I can get there. If I really want to get this all mine. Actually, I do. All mine seem to be the biggest problem. So is this thing blocked? Yep. By elementals as well. Alright. So before anything, let's kill this city. I'll kill it. Liberate it. Let's be optimistic, shall we? Yeah, sure, I don't want to have another barrage of towers that, yeah. 29, no. Do you want to spend my one power on one Skelly? Sorry. It's not worth it. Alright. So that's good. Got that done. Kill this first. Maybe? Yeah, I'll return with home with her, actually, I think. No, wait. Him. Yeah, with him. Because he's the one who doesn't have the war machines yet, so let's get these. So he kind of lost one of his big heroes as well, so that's very, very positive indeed. I cannot say I mind. Do you join? Unpredictable. Let's get this thing first. See if they want to join. I do like this map in terms of mobility for myself, though. Can't deny that. Mobility here is decent. I don't know, just shoot at something. There we go. And I didn't get to move. Of course. What are you doing, dear Skellies? That's the worst position ever. I should really check that refugee camp out. Did they get everything from dwellings? Nope. I have a pretty big stack of zombies on this main hero here, right? Yeah. So maybe I should just get the upgraded zombies. Or... no, go for the Poltergeist first. Slightly better in combat, it's still not that decent. At least get like this. Ten ore. Ugh. No, that's just not worth it, because they basically transform into zombies. And I saw something run past here. Actually, get out of this city. You first upgrade all my stuff. Poltergeists. Hire all these things. I did already do a higher run here, it seems. Here. You can have these as well, enjoy. These have to go to him. Oh, we need to upgrade some stuff. Alright. Did I not upgrade the ghosts? Did I forget? Oh, I did. Alright. Take it in here, upgrade your stuff. Particular this thing. Ah, delicious. Delicious number of liches. Oh, vamp lords. I'll take them. Well, yeah, you can sit in there. Maybe I should just hire a new one. Well, you have more of these things, sure. This guy can sit at the refugee camp then. With your plague tent speciality. So good. Alrighty, join me. No, join me. Don't run for... Oof, I messed that up again, didn't I? No, not really. Ha! That's a lot of them, though. Well, that's the problem with this, though. I can't really do much to them with dark magic. That's one big problem I have with fighting undead, so let's zap him with this, I guess. I got him, I got close enough, but that's not far. That's not smart at all. So you may pick a target. Oh. Well, that's weak. I'm not even gonna bother rezzing that. It's just too few for me to worry. Alright, war machines, I don't care about them. So many of these 3-inch tickets. Thickets, I guess. Alright, next turn. Can I get some more guys to him, maybe? They upgraded some guys, actually. Well, I have to visit the stables anyway, so let's start with that, at least. It's gonna happen every time, yes? What's up with that, really? Just a full week's growth of troops every week, it seems. Well, that sounds silly, if it weren't for context. So let's waste another turn for you, shall we? Well, maybe I can just grab some stuff and upgrade. Yeah, sure, I can do that, I think. If we just put all of these in here. grab everything from her. Can upgrade them in the city. Perfect. Yeah. Okay, I didn't lose that much time then. There we go. One of these things has to go. Probably the dragons. Yeah, dragons, you might go. Much rather have full dead knights at this point. I never say that were not words I'd expect to ever come from my mouth, really. Alrighty, move on. So what kind of stuff do we have in here this week? Nightmares. Yeah, you know what, they pick them up, why not? This is going to be the mishmash of random stuff. You can get rid of these, sure. Why? Because I can just change them. Ha ha ha. Imagine... Oh, I forgot this. That was stupid. I lost a turn there. Oh well. She's slightly ahead anyway, I think. Oh, not that much, actually. What are you guarding besides some mercury? Not much. 100 freaking 8 of them. Well, sure. Only one rock. That's bad. Luckily, they have zombies. Mummies. Mummy charge! Ouch! Oh wow, I lived. Surprises me. Sure. Let's see what you kill. Ah, one of these. Sure. Let's reap. Oh, you could reach. Ah! Let's kill slightly more of them. Alright, what to res? Two of these. Yeah, two of these. I think it's time for the mummies to retire. Sorry, mummies. Your time is up. Oh, computer, you could do it. Good job. Proud of you. Nah. Takes too long for my arrow to get a turn, so I'll lose whatever I lost there, I don't know. Two of these, or file these, let's see what I get back. Okay, I lost one of each, one of that, and most of my mummies. And my mummies are pretty much fodder. Well, they were that from the to begin with. I'm actually surprised they lasted this long, to be honest. Thought they would be gone ages ago. Oh no. Oh no, this gonna hurt. I went for the lightning bolt. Oh, big mistake. He warded me. Warding arrowed. I hate warding arrowed. This is a very big tree in thicket. And my hero doesn't get to move, which is pissing me off. Because I want to get rid of these things right now. Get out of here. Charge forward. Take my retaliation. Ha ha. Do need to get some reses going here, so let's see what I can res. Fifty-three of these. I don't care about mummies anymore. They were fun enough while they lasted, but now it's over. Yeah, just stay there. Do a one-on-one battle with the vamps. Alright. This thing is next. His health is doing decent enough to survive this, so sure. Ah, apparently it wasn't. Oh well. Too bad. There's Raisin then. Maybe I get my mummy back. Ha! That'd be perfect. Yeah, I'll get my mummy back. Wahaha, 30 wood. That's so much. What's up here? Tempted to follow the road, but let's get the other way. Everything wants to fight me. Except for that. Go, mummy. That's not even an impressive army. Contrary, that's very weak. Stuff above my max health mana, so let's do this. See how much damage this does. 26 of them. All right. These are even the defensive versions of these orcs. So interesting. Yeah, this is going to be my last turn, by the way. I'm at my limit. Oh man, these things are going something really bad. So bad I don't even want to pick it up. Okay, get in there. Which is a zombie. Yay! You can get out of there, yes. Alrighty. You can continue. Although that ore sounds really nice. Perhaps I should have gotten that. Horde. Alright, I can't reach, obviously. Oh man, that's so much damage. It's ridiculous. I really want to use this once, but I haven't really had use for it yet, so... Oh, you have 4 mana, so sure, you can turn an ice ball in his face. But I think these guys are too dangerous, so... Sure, charge for it. Yep. Go. Haha, you hit him. Good job. Didn't kill him, but you hit him. That's something. No denying that. I think it changes every week what's in these refugee camps, but once again, I'm not entirely sure. Sure, I'll like 5 extra skelly archers every week. Sure, another one. Alright. Go. Oh, it's a demon! Ha ha! Do I want to end with a demon fight? Probably not. What do you get? What do you have? Wow, he has quite some guys on that. But I want the mine. Ooh, ooh. Now I have to kill this first. Yes, that's for next time. Next time I'll pick up the fairy ring if I don't forget, which is very likely. Extra morale, don't care, but extra luck, I do care. That's decent. Alrighty, so thanks for watching, everyone, and see you in the next part, where I'll tackle this demon, attempt to, and go on with conquering this map. At the moment, it seems rather tame. Yeah, that's a good word for it, tame, because I don't really see much attacking me. I think I got attacked once by that one hero, which died quite easily, actually. So yeah, thanks for watching, and see you in the next part.